Guys, we made it. We made it to our last comic. Give it up for yourselves one last time. You guys were great. You guys were awesome. We'll remember you forever. So let's bring up your next comic, the very funny Pedro Valdez. Valdez. Oh, Valdez. We got history.
Oh my goodness. Talking about bushing somebody's fucking name. Yo, everybody give it up. My mother-in-law is here. Really. She came from 2.5 hours away. Actually, I went to pick her up. She didn't come over here. I call it White Town. I have not once seen one nigga walking around there. For real, no bullshit. So like I was saying, I was fucking my wife the other day, right? And I just lost a lot of weight. I used to be 500 pounds. I'm 280 fucking five right now. And it's crazy because I found out things about my dick that I never knew before. So we was doing the scissor. So whoever don't know about the scissor, you know what I mean? Two females doing that shit. You can smile a little, you know that? Thank you. So like I was saying, we're doing the scissor, right? And then she grabbed me by the butt. I'm like, bitch, what the fuck you doing? She like, no. Not funny. You do not grab me like that, though. It feels some type of way, but it also felt kind of good. Like, for real. Like, I got up out of that band like this. What the fuck? Also, this is how you put it down. I didn't know that. So, I have TikTok. I have 80,000 followers on TikTok. Thank you. Thomas, you're the best. You like lift anybody the fuck up. I love it. So I have 80,000 followers on TikTok. I got banned though. I was in a live video the other day and they say that I was doing some adult nudity and that I was doing some sexual contests. Can you hear me? Yeah. I was doing supposedly adult nudity and sexual contests and shit. I was like this. In my kitchen. Like, come, don't be mad because my boobs are bigger. You're all right. Stop looking at me. She's next to you, man. Stop thinking about that shit. So I grabbed the what was it?
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip. The Cool Whip. I grabbed the Cool Whip and I put my boobie like this. Right? And I was like this. And I got banned for that. They said that was sexual. I think the part when I did like this, that was a sexual part. I got banned. I don't know. I've been trying. I've been texting them, messaging them, like, hey, I need my account back. Like, what the fuck? That account helped me through my depression when I was dying. Hold on. I feel some type of way. Stop looking at my boob, dog. I don't give a shit. And for real, like, if you see, I look down and I see the tip on my toes. Not my dick. I still can't see that motherfucker. But the other day, I sat down to take a shit and I saw it and I flushed the toilet and I felt like something hit my head. I was like, what the fuck is that? And it kind of like got up a little. I was like, oh my God, that's my dick. Like, wow. So I kind of like played with it and shit. My wife wasn't home. She was at work, that bitch. So I was thinking about that one day that she was walking by me and farted and kind of got me like kind of like horny. We've been together for 15 years, 15 fucking years with a fat guy. When I ate everything in her house, you know what I mean, her mom tried to kick me out, but I cooked better than her. So every time I bring her to my house, she'd be like, oh my God, I don't have to cook. Then when she goes home to that fat guy she has, and she has to cook for that nigga. You know what I mean? Jared, stop looking at me like that. I know. I should be like this, like a fucking prostitute right now. I used to be a prostitute. That's why I have a shirt that say ho, ho, ho. It takes me back to the old days when before I got with my wife, I used to be a prostitute. Fat girls pay good. You just got to make them come. That's it. Be like, hey, bucket of chicken, bitch.
I'm okay.
They come up to you and give you some. You need to start smiling a little bit more. Jesus loves you. I better not get pulled over tonight. 1 minute. Do you know the things I can do in 1 minute? Babe, tell me. Yo, I've been going to the gym for a while, but I can't wait to look like you. I can't wait, for real. Like, my titties are sagging, yours are like, right there. You got this, I got this.
I believe I can fly.
That's my motherfucking time, yo. Hey, thank you for coming. I appreciate it. Thomas, get over here. That's Thomas. He touched my boobies.
All right, guys.